Oh. Wouldn't we get at least one member's info if we try and look into it, though? Even if we did, how would we discover their location? Why don't you just, you know, be a complete and utter nerd, Makoto? Oh, no, that might not work. Let's just not do anything. We gotta try something here, woman. The only confirmed presence of Medjet has been online. This is a greater problem than simply finding their keywords. Unless you have any more ideas, Ryuji? Hello? Oh, what the heck? It lagged. Hello? It seems he had suggested this without putting much thought into it. Come on, we can't back down now. People are all excited about it. Our reputation's gonna plummet if we don't face this. That is true. If we remain silent, people would believe we simply chose to run away from the matter. Medjet has taunted us publicly, after all. If they are criminals, we cannot just let them be. Yeah. And we don't have any other targets right now, either. Hey, Akira. Let's talk to Mishima tomorrow. This is more of his thing. My boy, Mishima. He's not a part of it. Let's do that. Also, Makoto. Try seeing if your sister has any info on him. Yeah, Makoto. Tell your sister to back off of Coffee Daddy before I ruin her entire life. It's highly unlikely, but sure. A world-class target, huh? If we can change Medjed's heart, it'll most definitely affect Mementos. Have the other slash better Ryuji deal with Medjed. I have better logic. We should destroy Sei because she disrespected Coffee Daddy. 1008% agree. Curse you, cat, and not letting me over-nutrient my plant. How dare you? Rose, don't say that. You're going to make me sad. Remembering how Hacker's memory ended.
What? Tell me.
Can someone let me sit down on this stupid train so I can read? Everyone's been talking about Medjed. What the heck is it? You don't watch the news much, do you? They're an international network of hacktivists. They target corporations doing shady business and cause chaos. The subway company server thing? That was Medjed, trying to find out who caused the train accident. So, they're good guys? Liken them to digital Robin Hoods. But they snoop through emails and destroy data. They're no better than criminals. Medjed? Those guys that claim to be modern-day Robin Hoods? They dare call themselves heroes after attacking those companies? They're fighting Medjed next? The Phantom Thieves are amazing. Why does no one have a face? Listen, man. You know how long this game is? They gotta cut corners somewhere. I don't want to hear about justice from some shady hackers. Medjed is WikiLeaks. Oh, wow. I don't care what happens as long as it's interesting. Our grades are out. Oh, no. How'd you do? I missed one question. I probably got like a 24. Dang, I'm dead. I wish I could get in the top 10. People look at smart students differently. I wonder what score I got. I'm in the top 10, yo, let's go! Everyone's gonna have their eyes on you now. Yo, charm boost. 3 charm points. Right after I got done saying, like, dude, it's impossible to get charm. Now I'm just getting charm left and right. Need to hurry up and get something else to level 4 on skills. Only got knowledge on it right now. I also need to just get knowledge to 5 so I can get the top score already. We were busy. It's not like I could focus on studying. Hey, it's not my fault my scores suck, right? It's literally your fault. How could it be anyone else's? Now I gotta throw the truth in my face like that.
Wait.
Anyways, there's something more important here. Mishima. You want to ask me something about the internet, right? Yes, I need you to describe it to my grandparents because it's making me go crazy. Yep, I'm going to be straight with you here. Do you know who Medjed is? You weren't kidding about being direct. Well, I suppose the news about Medjed and the Phantom Thieves has caused quite the commotion. They started out as hackers of justice, but now they only look out for their own self-interests. That's all I know. They were the group I texted Kurusu about yesterday. I see. Nobody's sure who actually belongs to Med yet. Well, it looks like things will be exciting this summer. It'll be the Phantom Thieves world debut, no?
Come on.
Dude. Don't worry, I'll be rooting for the Phantom Thieves. I'll get the forum mobilized as well. Now, if we're done talking here, I really must be going. I'll see you guys later. Yeah, I've been going to the bathhouse. I have been. It just took forever to get my charm from 2 to 3. But now that I've gotten it to 3, I'm just getting boosts on it left and right all of a sudden, which is good. So that was fruitless. Wonder if anyone else got any info. Let's all look at our cell phones. Mishima was pretty useless. You guys get anything? I tried asking my sister, but it seemed as though she didn't know very much about them. She doesn't specialize in cybercrime, after all. I tried looking into them too, but I didn't come up with anything. There are really just no leads. Hmm, our opponent is truly elusive. Hi, Chaos. I'm new here. I just finished watching your Spyro vids on YouTube, and I ended up here. Welcome to the stream, Mad Doctor Skills. Good name. I like it. Glad to have you here. I hope you enjoy the stream and, you know, any others that you might show up for. And I'm glad you watched the Spyro videos. I hope you like them. Spyro 3 will be starting on Friday, so 2 more days and then those videos will start going up. I'm looking forward. I haven't even recorded the first session of it yet. I'm really looking forward to playing it again. Playing Spyro again. I've never played Spyro 3, but you get what I mean. Next week, go ask police officer Date. Wait, wrong game, basically. Everyone on the team doing real good work finding out info. Good work, everyone. Let's do this again sometime. Thank you for the follow, Mad Doctor Skills. I hope you enjoy this stream and any future ones. Some stats are just annoying to level up. Yeah, charm and kindness seem a little more difficult to get going than knowledge and guts and proficiency. Those three seem to come pretty naturally. The other two are a little more like here and there, in my experience at least. But you know, it is what it is. No luck. Medjed, huh?
Man.
Seems like we won't be able to deal with them by ourselves. If only we could conveniently find a new team member that might have some kind of skill related to hacking.
Yep, yep.
I know summer vacation is due to begin next week, but I have an unfortunate announcement. Oh no. We will be holding an emergency assembly on Monday the 25th. Please come to school that day.
Okay,
settle down. Charm is still 3 for me, but everything else is at 4 or 5. Yeah, that's kind of what I expect. We talk a lot about how bad at games Chaos is, even if he is actually good at the games. Joke's on you, Shroom. I'm never actually good at the games. Haha, got him. Settle down. We've had many strange incidents. The psychotic breakdown, students being dragged into crime rings. By the way, I forgot to get a Gatorade again for the stream, and I'm already regretting it. I've got to stop doing these 3-hour streams without something to drink. My lips are so dry. It's terrible. I'm actually gonna, like, I think my local dollar store is open today. I'm actually gonna go and buy them right after this stream to make sure that I have some for Friday. Gosh, Shroom has bamboozled himself. Got him. We've had many strange incidents. The psychotic breakdown. Students being dragged into crime rings. Hence, Principal Kobayakawa, aka, you know, President Egg Boy. President No Neck. President Ears Are Still There Somehow. President Blobflip Fish, etc., etc., has instructed all teachers to caution the student body. Buy out their entire stock of Gatorade? I wish. This is inconvenient for us too, you know? Having to find things to warn you about so suddenly. How are we gonna find Med yet? I'm not sure. No matter how hard I look online, all I find are just unreliable rumors. They've carried out corporate terrorism, yet they still managed to elude arrest somehow. Kaneshiro was a lot of trouble, but this is turning out to be a much greater ordeal. Do we bite off more than we can chew? I'm not sure. Right, there's no knowing who we're actually up against if we can't see the full picture. Also, if Medjet is made up of more than one person, can we change more than one heart at a time, or do we have to do like 2 or 3 palaces in a row for the same group? I guess we'll find out. We don't even know whether it's a single individual or a large conglomerate of people. Yeah, I was literally just talking about that. please come to school that day? Why would you ask that as a teacher? Should they not expect the attendance anyway? Japan, man. Things are wild. And even if we do manage to get a lead, what do we do from there? Dang, this stuff's really not going so good. That's probably why my exams are gonna... Ryuji! My dude! You know those are two separate things, right? Man, me and On really just hold our phones up, like, in plain sight. Oh, hey, it's you again. Dang, this stuff's really not going so good. Mwehehe. Clues on MedJed, huh? This isn't creepy at all. If we can't identify who it is, there's nothing we can do. Let's wait till they make a move. Hello? Yo, I've been looking into Yamcha lately. Thought I'd give you an update. Apparently, he's been hanging out at a manjayaki shop a lot. That's a thing. I heard he gets real drunk there and brags to his co-workers. Ain't this a good chance for us? Did anyone else ever notice that in class, when you pull out your phone, On puts hers away, but after you send a message, she does as well? Does that mean that On can send messages with psychic powers? I never noticed that. That's wild. Ain't this a good chance for us? If we can get close, we might get some intel out of him. He'd notice you. Right, that's where you come in. Oh no. My ability to look plain in any situation is coming back to bite me. Oh my goodness, Rose. Don't start doing the puns. Then Shroom will start doing the puns, and then I'll hate my life. He knows me, so I ain't gonna be able to get anywhere near him. But that ain't the case for you. I bet you could even sit next to his booth if you wanted. Probably. So, I'll let you know once I figure out where he's going drinking. Till then, we're going to put a hold on our training. Well, I'll be counting on you. Alright, what do we have here? My body needs sweets. Do not ever send any kind of message with "this is the header." Like, ever. Man, I really want to eat something sweet right about now. Am I being propositioned? But I'd feel bad doing it alone. My heart is conflicted. How about it? Want to be my accomplice? Aren't you in the mood for some sugar? You should come right now. On! Well, you know, gonna grow this bond. What does Yamcha even have to brag about? Hey guys, remember when I got killed by a Saiba? I mean, how about that time I lost my girl to the G? You forget it. Exactly. Yes, then today, let's get crepes. I never know how to pronounce that. I'll be waiting at Shibuya. Hurry, hurry, hurry. On my way. Looks like they're not doing their famous double chocolate crepes today. Are you kidding me? I need no excuse to do puns, dang it, true. I have the worst luck. I know that feel. Ah, an email. Hmm? Looks like it's from the agency. I wonder what they could want. Huh? Mika? At the Sky Tower? Where's that? They want me to head over for a shoot now. Feels pretty familiar, doesn't it? Basically, this men's magazine is running a Mika special to try and capitalize on her recent popularity. But apparently, she asked for me specifically to star alongside her for the shoot. You should refuse. I wonder why. Chaos, she wants the D. It's a trap, obviously!
For real?
Then should I say no? No, but I already agreed. Dang it, On! Well, I guess I won't know what she wants unless I head over.
Hey!
Have you been to the Sky Tower before? How do you get there? We have cell phones. Just Google it. Oh, and can you come with me? Actually, I've already decided for you. You're going. Come on. Well, you know, my life has been decided for me. What are you, the cat? Asakusa. A merchant town by Sensoji Temple, famous for the Kaminarimon Gate. Kaminari from My Hero Academia became a Digimon? Popular for tourism, Nakamise Street is lively with tourists. A small detour reveals a new side of town. Okay.
All right.
Let's go. All right, we made it. Wait, where's Mika? Oh, so you came for my special. You asked for me, right? Wow, I barely recognize you.
Hmm?
Did you lose weight? Or maybe change your makeup? The theme for today's shoot is the elegance of women. So I conditioned my body to be more elegant.
What?
What do you mean? Controlling what you eat, how you move, that's all. It may sound easy, but it's pretty tough. You have to write down everything you eat, make sure to check the nutritional and caloric content. I even hired a personal trainer to take special note of my diet and oversee my exercise regimen.
Wow.
Whoa, that's amazing. Does that mean you don't get to eat double chocolate crepes? Of course I don't. I'd get fat with just one bite of that stuff. Not to mention the other stuff I do. I take herbal medication, wear warming socks, do Pilates. That's how you spell Pilates. And yoga. Day after day, how many squats do you think I do in a week? A natural beauty like you could never understand how much work I put into my modeling. You know, it's kind of embarrassing getting complimented like that. Huh, I wonder where Sky Tower is. Could it be that giant tower over there that's almost definitely a famous landmark? You never know. Sorry, did I say natural beauty? What I meant was natural airhead. Hey, that's just rude.
What did you say?
Who are you calling an airhead? Nah, On-senpai, stop it. You're scaring me. Mika-chan, are you okay? Are you kidding me? Man, catfights are scary. I told you not to go here. This way, Mika-chan. Yeah, that's perfect. That's exactly the expression I'm looking for. Wonderful, wonderful. I see now. This is a test.
Yes.
Well, I'm not gonna lose. Anchan, could you try being a little sexier? You mean like this? Oh, that's beautiful.
Wait.
Mika, why are you doing this? I thought you looked up to me. You should have known that was a lie, but I guess you're just as naive as you look. Anyway, stupid amateurs like you really tick me off. You better not drag me down, okay? What a scumbag. Oh, you're amazing, Mika-chan. Yo. Let's push her out the window. Ah, you know the president of that fancy car company? Introduce me, please. The owner even invited me to dinner. You know, working with all of you just makes me so happy. I'm heading home. Look out for Rayquaza sitting on the top. You'll find Sky Tower. Why did Mika ask for me? Because she's a dick. I mean, like, I'm gonna say the truth. She did it because she wanted to show you up. I see. Then she was just trying to be mean. If that's the case, I probably deserved everything she did. Cheer up. I'm so ticked off! Mika had to work super hard every day to get where she is now. She worked out, watched her diet, made friends with everyone. She couldn't rely on connections like I did. She didn't become a model just for the heck of it. Her resolve, her knowledge, her fashion sense, they're all on a totally different level from me. Mika is amazing. Mika is strong. But me, I'm nothing. No, that's not true. Just thinking about that makes me so angry, I feel like I could explode. Please don't. We're in a public place. This whole time, I've just been pretending to model. It was like the clothes were wearing me. I mean, that's what I always thought being a model meant. But I was totally wrong. A real model draws out the beauty of the clothes they wear, casts a stunning magic on them. A real model is flexible, beautiful, and strong. Well, I've had enough pretending. I want to be a real model. Go get him, Tiger. Yeah, you know what? Go get him, Tiger. Right, I'll give it my all.
Yes.
I'm gonna take the world by storm. Just you watch, Akira. Oh my goodness, my chat has devolved into puns again. Curse you, Shroom! Every time. Rank 7. Sexy technique. Chance to seduce the enemy during negotiation and steer discussion. Of course.
All right.
Believe On is now tied for my highest confidant with Takemi at 7. Ah, I'm so mad. This is the perfect time for sweets, but no, I won't eat them. I mean, I will, but not today. You eat some for me, Akira. Oh no, now I'm gonna get fat.
Bye.
Later. See you around.